looks around the roundabout. Left at the wall. Over the bump of truth. And finally, a flaming hoo! Thank you, Mrs. Puff. I am now a card-carrying driver and a productive member of society.
Mrs. Puff, you okay?
Just start driving.
Turn this boat around immediately.
Right away, ma'am.
Next up, going bananas 3 in 3D.
Hey, dude, pass the 3D glasses. This is supposed to be like in 3D.
Oh, yeah, right.
Here I am. I'm coming at you like your worst nightmare.
I think it's safe to say you have once again failed your driving test. No, but SpongeBob, you failed this test over and over. I'm beginning to believe you're simply unteachable. Now, get out of my sight.
I'm sorry, Mrs.
Dude, this is like the gnarliest 3D movie ever.
If only SpongeBob could pass his boating test, he'd be out of my life once and for all. Unfortunately, I keep getting reminded of the consequences if I get too angry with the little nuisance. I can't even leave town without violating my parole.